Mainly that he didn't take himself seriously. Now, if I had learned that, I would be really pleased. Because I still find a lot of times when I take myself seriously. But I think the greatest freedom for anybody is not to take oneself seriously.